Danicasters. I've seen the questions about that new Emily May Foundation. Who are they? What do they do? Well, big picture, it's an Oscorp spinoff, which we don't love, I know, but the man in charge, Harry Osborn, has got a decent rep. At the very least, he hired my favorite bee scientist, aka apiologist, Dr. M. Young. They're the foremost expert on colony collapse disorder and a pretty sick ukulele player, if you happen to follow them on the socials. So, young Osborn, your foundation has a lot of work to do repairing your father's legacy. But, so far, you're off to a good start. Don't forget to pay your rent on the first, or, you know, withhold your checks in protest. Whatever, do you. Later.
Anywhere. Slow down. A lot of cars come speeding through here at night. Night class is starting soon. Get your butts in those seats. And don't fall asleep. Is that a good photo, Spider-Man? Hey, send it to the student newspaper. Oh, watch when you cross.
Okay. The Spider-Man aren't the only superheroes in New York. Getting students to class on time? One of the greatest powers I've ever seen.
It's like we're sharing a dressing room. Brooklyn is changing. The whole vibe is different.
My spinning class is starting soon.
It's dark out. Look where you cross. Want you to get home safe and sound.
I'm just challenging your problem.
Oh, yeah. I'm ending this conversation.
Cars can't hear me, but I know you can. Stop rushing.
Yeah.
just give me the crystal and I'll be on my way? Sorry, guys, but I'm not leaving without that sand crystal.
Marco, what's going on in that head of yours?
I tell them to leave us alone, but they don't care. They shoot me with a net, try to hold me down, and I was sand before I knew it. I'm so ashamed, but I had no choice. I gotta get back to you.
Marco was conflicted. He didn't want to hurt anyone.
We're suffering through a litany of problems right now. Inflation through the roof. Feckless government officials. And a country on the brink of a collapse not seen since the fall of the Roman Empire. Yet the worst, most insidious dilemma we face is that of the faceless. It seems another masked vigilante is bringing their illegitimate justice to the streets. All reports indicate an individual disguised in purple and sporting a take-no-prisoners approach to the illegal activities they perpetrate. Some of you have criticized the Spiderman for not going far enough, but I can't believe what I'm saying. That's not in their jurisdiction. While they shouldn't be out there in the first place, at least they haven't sworn themselves as judge, jury, and executioner. We have systems in place for this people. If this new hero really wanted to enforce order to the fullest extent of the law, they'd join the police department. Why is it so hard for some people to follow the rules? This is the chaos the Spider-Men inspire. And why must I be the sentinel of statutes? Now, how about some help?
There we go.
say what you will about social media, I can say a lot. It's helped so many businesses stay afloat here when they would have gone under a long time ago.
I don't see any bad guys. Maybe Miles and Genki had it wrong? Hey, I'm at the bridge. But there's no sign of our mysterious safari pirates.
Oh, man. We were sure it was there. Sorry about the wild goose chase.
Don't sweat it. We'll find him. Littering? Come on, man. Come on! Now have your boss with the main get this kind of tech!
A true god knows how to camouflage!
You could have just said, I don't know! Where'd your boss take Lee and Gargan?
Dog excited.
So take a look around. What do we have here? Maybe it'll lead me to some answers. Okay, birdie. Take me to your nest. Gonna miss these chases when I'm an Emily May. The adrenaline, going through the city like it's an obstacle course, never gets old. Getting to do real science, though. For actual money. Oh my god, finally did it. I have a stable career. Okay, cool it, Parker. We can daydream about those fat science stacks later. Time to chase. Oh, is that a real gun? That actually works? Get away! No! Nice cloaking tech. Mind if I take a look under the hood? I'll take that as a no. That's two cloaks now. I wonder if I can get my suit to identify their visual frequencies. I don't see your our boss around. Where's he hiding? I want to talk to him about his lifestyle choices. Now, where's your boss? Another robot. Maybe I can test something out. Okay, let's see. Sorry, Birdie. This is just as awkward for me as it is for you. There should be a... Yep. Oh, is that your home? Gonna send this location to MJ. Maybe she can dig up some building records. Where are we going now? That location data I sent you?
Yeah, it's an old food market. Owner died last year. Building sold a few weeks ago. Wait. This buyer. There's some shell company that's been acquiring property all over the city. Like, whole city blocks. I tried to do a story on them last month, but the trail dried up. Every person I was talking to just vanished.
Go make yourselves useful. Our departure is imminent.
Who are these people?
I want to find out.
Good luck.
Need to take these two out nice and quiet.
And the rest of the hunters?
Their blinds are all set up and communications have been linked. We're ready.
What a city to hunt in.
Gotta draw one of them away.
Fast. You find something?
Two things. This armed group calls themselves hunters. And they've got a lot of accents.
International mercenaries?
Connection.
That's what I'm thinking.
Generators are
could be front page material for your article.
I'm writing it up now. Thanks.
Oh, and speaking of work, I accepted Harry's offer.
That's fantastic. We should celebrate later after you're done with your current work.
Totally. Talk soon.
Where did he recruit you?
Alaska. I tracked poachers for the parks, but when I'd find them, I was harsher than my bosses would prefer. After the sixth
Over here!
That's everyone. Now, what are they up to? Hello.
surveillance video from the blind I was just at. Looks like they've got others all around the city. I'll send this to Genki, but he could help pinpoint these. What's Kraven hunting? And why? You hungry too? Easy. Aw, for me? You shouldn't have. Oh, sturdy and flexible. I wonder. Time to take my shiny new toy for a test drive.
Surrounding bases are online. Remaining blind secured. Cloaking feels operational. Good. Beetles, Talon drones, ammunition, rations. Still missing.
Are better equipped than most armies. This Kraven guy must be rich or well connected, or both.
Perhaps if you focus more on yourself.
Hang on a minute.
Nighty night. All right, where to next? Like this is the only way. A research lab? Kraven studying Lee's blood. Maybe he's trying to figure out where his powers came from, or how to get them for himself. Aunt May was so proud of her work at Feast. Lee broke bad in a big way. I just hope that doesn't mean everything he ever touched was corrupted. An inner demon mask. Lee's old superpowered gang. Kraven better not be trying for the same with his hunters. Flowers in the world. Its extract has some pretty powerful medicinal properties. I tried to get some years ago to counteract Scorpion's poison, but couldn't afford the flights to Riotea? Guess Kraven could. Hallucinogens. Probably the worst part of Scorpion's poison. If Kraven's adding this to his arsenal... Dr. Farley Stillwell? His genetic experiments gave Scorpion his abilities. Kraven sure does his research. Were they testing their weapons on that armor? And not a single scratch? Almost an exact replica. Must have been probing it for weaknesses. Can never be too careful with Scorpion. Wait a sec. Would you look at that? Hey, MJ. I have another name for you. Craven. Seems like he's the boss of these guys. And he's here on some kind of hunt.
Craven the Hunter. What's he hunting?
Whatever it is, it definitely involves Scorpion and Lee. Mind looking into this Craven guy in the meantime and letting Miles know what's up?
Already on it. Stay safe.
How many more fires must we light up in the city?
As many as we need to. Craven said they surrounded him in his dream.
But if his dream is accurate, then the fires are fated to happen anyway. Why not wait for them?
I will hit him on his terms, not Fate's.
I could really use some answers instead of questions. All right, Craven, what are you looking for? Wait. I get bringing Scorpion and Lee on a hunt, but Black Cat's a thief. I don't...
went best in show with that attitude. Nice doggy kitty robot. No joke. Finally! I was wondering when animal control would show up. Pull over! Play dead! Actually, now that you're here, question. What's Craven hunting? Maybe I can help! Scorpion, Martin Lee, Black Cat. This Craven guy's putting together quite the team.
Is this the best you can do? They said you were a killer. Imagine my disappointment.
He's not teaming up with supervillains for some hunt. There is prey. Felicia. For what?
En serio? My date's almost here and you're surfing the web?
My, no one says surfing the web anymore.
Can you just please get dressed?
Okay, okay. See, you got your good lipstick on. You must really like this guy, huh?
Miles?
I'm sorry. Next time, I promise.
Miles.
I love you.
So I found a base belonging to those safari pirates, or hunters, as they call themselves, and learned their boss's name, Craven. And he killed Scorpion, and he's got a whole hit list of supervillains.
Wait, what? Does this mean Lee?
Don't know, but this list is extensive. These must be the people Marco warned us about. They were hunting Sandman.
No way.
And Felicia's on their list, too.
Black Cat? Your ex?
Exactly. She won't listen to me if I say she's in danger. But maybe she'd listen to someone she doesn't know. If MJ reached out to you with some addresses, would you be up for taking point on this?
I got you.
Thanks, really. I gotta clear my head for a bit, but call me if anything comes up, and... we're going to find Lee, Miles. I promise.
I've got some time until MJ calls. What's going on in the neighborhood?
Maybe I should try to find some hunter hideouts.
Lucky I found this first. Definitely a hunter blind. Maybe I can find out if there's a base nearby, too.
I heard you challenged Craven once. Compliments.
Spurring my Spiderman.
Tell me where your base is. On this rooftop than I thought. Bad day to be a bad guy.
What the? What happened?
On your feet!
And don't let the bed bugs
bite. We are compromised!
Hello? What are you doing? He is hunting!
Je lui avais dit de ne pas quitter sa position.
Missing! Watch your back!
Here's that nap time you ordered.
What's this about?
Another man
Reinforcements? Really? Couldn't handle me yourselves?
Show him who is the threat.
What were they guarding? Come
here, Birdie. Tell me a story. A map of a base. Any chance you can show me what's waiting for me there? If I disable that relay, they won't be able to call for backup. Nice. So you've been to two other blinds around Harlem, huh? Better scope out the other blinds. Maybe they'll lead me to a base.
Hey, Miles. I have those addresses Pete mentioned for a few of Black Cat's safe houses.
Head into the first one now!
Thanks for offering to do this. Pete can get kind of blindsided by Felicia. I know you're busy with your college essay.
It's cool. I always have time to Spider-Man.
Sounds like you're as good at work-life balance as I am. I'm scrambling to finish my Hunter story. Might save my job. But you guys, with what happened to Scorpion and Lee in the wind...
I can't focus while he's out there, MJ.
Don't. Don't let it eat you up. It might be best to just focus on the task at hand.
That's not all. When I face Lee, I got some new powers. They're blue and weird.
I mean, I'm no expert on spider powers, but... Could it be from stress? What you're going through, it's a lot. But you're not alone. Even Pete and I, we're still figuring it all out. One thing at a time, right? We'll find him.
I know. Thanks, MJ.
And Miles, be careful with Felicia. You can't trust her, no matter what she says. Warn her about the hunters and get her out of the city.
Understood. Let you know when I get there. With robots, I don't have to hold back that much. Okay, everybody sit. Stay. Maybe I should put crowd control under skills on my resume. Super Q outpost team! Mind if I straight up demolish it?
Yeah! I never have to worry about my camouflage glitching out. Should be another prowler stash around here. Maybe I should make some spider stashes around the city. Need a better angle to pull that unit up. More lasers? Unk's been watching way too many bad spy movies. No way Prowler crawled through those lasers without a failsafe. Something here has to deactivate that laser. Hope that worked. Should be another prowler stash around here. Maybe I should make some spider stashes around the city. Need a better angle to pull that unit up. More lasers? Unk's been watching way too many bad spy movies. No way Prowler crawled through those lasers without a failsafe. Something here has to deactivate that laser. Hope that worked. There you are.
Looks like you found my stash out in Hunter's Point, Prowler's first training ground.
Wait, really?
I had to test out my tech somewhere secret. How'd you get the hang of your powers?
I actually did the same thing.
Maybe we all related after all.
Yeah, except you stole your tech and I got bitten by a radioactive spider.
You know, you still owe me the whole story there, because I've had a million spider bites. never ended up walking on walls.
Sorry. Spider code.
Fair enough. Thanks for grabbing the stash, kid.
I think there's a Prowler stash nearby. There it is. I might have to move that somewhere else. I've opened up plenty of these before. Don't mind if I do. Another one down.
You should not have come here!
Guys, if you're gonna ambush, be sneaky, all right? Uncle Aaron was right. Hunters did come after his tech.
Everything good, kid? Got a few unauthorized access attempts for my stash in the shipping unit.
Ran into Craven's hunters. You were right about them wanting your tech.
They must be real good if they found it. Then your dad wasn't able to.
Dad?
It was the first showdown between Officer Jefferson Davis and the Prowler. Had to hide in that shipping container for hours just to lose him. Almost wish he'd caught me right then and there. Never wanted him to get involved.
Well, I'm glad you're out of the game now. Stay safe, Unc.
Same. Will do.
My backpack around here somewhere. Mask is showing a Prowler stash close by. There it is. Should be able to move that, no problem. Webs will keep the will in place. Can't hide from me.
dirt from the stash at my old place.
You lived in that penthouse?
Back in the early Prowler days, when I was on Fisk's payroll.
Fisk?
Yeah, I know. Still remember when I got the keys. I wanted to impress my big bro so badly. But he was ashamed, because he knew how I got it.
Whatever Dad felt, I know he always loved you.
Appreciate that, nephew. Maybe one day, I'll believe it.
Still a lot I don't know about Uncle Aaron and Dad. I wonder what other stories they had.
Hey, Miles. What's up?
Hey, good to see you.
Man, I can't believe Mr. Atlas is gonna be here at BV. Maybe one of those scholarships has my name on it, if he likes my sound.
Miles, glad you made it.
Oh, hey, Mr. Sinclair.
I just love seeing all this innovation in action. Oh, have you heard about the chemistry club? They're filling in while Miss Ferguson gets ready to demo the new robotics drone. She's running late. Presentation's on the main stage.
Oh, yeah. I'll try to make it over there.
Enjoy the show.
Thanks. See you around.
Morales, the music master.
What's up, Delisi?
You here to see that university rep, Mr. Atlas?
Yeah, definitely. Nice astronomy booth.
Thanks. You should stop by later. I made a 3D model of Saturn, but get this. It's cake! I'll save you a slice.
Thanks. Hey,
you made it. I want to talk to him about that computational physics program.
We got your missing person report half an hour ago. What happened?
That's just it. We don't know. She left to get something from her car and then never came back.
I just heard two words, missing in person. So I'm gonna say yes.
Go ahead. We'll save your seat.
I gotta catch up to the principal. Maybe I could find out more.
Do you have any of her personal items?
Yes. She left her phone behind. Is it unlocked? Have you seen any texts coming in or anything?
Here we go.
Just some notifications from her fitness tracker. It's counting her steps, wherever she is. The students adore Miss Ferguson. I hope she's all right. Please find her.
We'll do our best.
Miss Ferguson's missing. Oh, man. Sounds like she's still wearing her fitness tracker. Wonder if I could find that signal. All right. Let's see where this fitness tracker is. Last known location, Dawson Harbor.
Beginning text-to-speech call with Haley Cooper. Miles, Mr. Atlas just got here. ETA?
Oh, man. Gotta find Miss Ferguson first. B
be there when I can.
He's handing out scholarship applications right now.
Can you get one for me?
I'll do better than that. Send you a link.
Thanks.
Good luck. And hurry.
Heyo, Miles.
What's up, Genki? Can this wait?
Not really. I've got Mr. Atlas here. I told him how you were missing the fair for volunteer work, and he asked for a phone call with you. Is, now a good time?
Thanks, Genki. But now is definitely not a good time.
Here he is, Mr. Atlas. I know you've got a flight to catch.
Genki!
Hi. Miles?
Yeah. Hello.
You're whispering. Is now a bad time?
No. I'll make it work. That's me.
Great. I heard you're interested in our music technology program. So, tell me about yourself. What do you do for fun?
Fun? Well, I used to do music production, but it's been hard to find time.
Genki here showed me some of your samples. Good stuff. Particularly your song called Swinging. What was your inspiration?
Yeah. I was, just swinging one day and thinking. The tune just kinda came to me.
Interesting. And can you tell me about what's important to you in life?
Being there for people when they need me. Being reliable, trustworthy, someone people can depend on.
Very interesting. And finally, why do you think you'd make a great addition to our school?
I don't give up. And, I care about doing the right thing. I won't let you down.
Fascinating. Well, Miles, thanks for your time. I think I've got enough here.
Thanks. Do you want my email so we can stay in touch, or, that could have gone better. Maybe I can make it back to BV in time to meet Mr. Atlas in person and clarify some things. All right. With those guys out of the way, let's see where that tracker signal leads.
Like I told you, I work for Rand.
The signal's coming from the warehouse. Maybe she's in there.
And tied me to a chair. How is this not already the hard way? Don't make me have to show you.
This signal should... There she is. This glass looks pretty breakable. I got you. Are you okay?
I'm fine. But who are these people? How do they know I work for Rand?
Let's figure that out when we're not in a hostage situation.
Time to squash the spider. He's dead, Spider-Man. He's on.
You hide. I've got these guys.
Kidnapping!
How am I supposed to let that slide?
Hey!
out by yourself?
It's in my job description. Ready to go?
Are you going to carry me?
Sure. I've carried people before.
As long as I can get verbal confirmation that if I throw up on you, you won't sue me.
Consider this confirmation. Just try to tell a brother first.
Thanks to Spider-Man, our treasured teacher, Miss Ferguson, is back with us safe and sound. To show our gratitude, it is my honor to declare Spider-Man the official hero of Brooklyn Visions. You are always welcome here, Spider-Man.
Thank you.
And now, back to the quad. We've got a robotics demonstration to do.
Not much time.
Hi, Miles. I appreciate your dedication to interviewing, but I could tell you were clearly busy with something important. Mr. Sinclair put in an excellent word for you, as did Principal Evans. So, let's do this right, and meet this week on campus, in person.
Got a few app requests popping up on BB's campus. Thought I'd call you directly.
Spider-Man! Can you help us?
Everything okay?
Lance! He was kidnapped! By Midtown.
Don't you guys have, like, a huge game against them tomorrow?
That's the whole point! Look, they explained it in this note. Pretty sure that note leads to the Stewart building, but we can't access the roof. See why we called you?
Yeah, I'll look around.
That RJ kid. I knew not to open the door for him.
Wait, the Stewart building? Wonder why the Midtown kids took Lance there.
Did you find him already?
Not quite, but I have to know. Why the Stewart building?
A BB kid won a robotics contest against Midtown at Stewart Robotics and Engineering last year. Midtown lost.
Sounds like Midtown is super bothered about it.
They'll be even more bothered when we get Lance back.
Okay. If I want to find Lance, I'll need to shine the UV light on the mural somehow. I'm sure that old box won't mind if I just give it a little love tap. Hidden message. I knew it. We BIPOC artists are birds of a feather. To find the next clue, all a band together. BIPOC artists. Haley's the art expert. Let me give her a call.
I heard you're looking for Lance. Did you find him?
Not yet. Midtown's making us work for it. But I could use your help, sending you a pic.
BIPOC artists. Birds of a feather. There's a bunch of BIPOC murals at Rodney and Third. Don't know what Alaban means, though.
Thanks, Haley. I owe you one.
That thank you was plenty. But I'm always down for coffee.
You got it. Ton of murals here. Gotta be a hidden message on one of them.
How are we doing?
I'll find Lance soon, I think.
Midtown's hidden messages on murals around town. Right now I'm at Rodney and Third, trying to find the next clue.
Where Anders Ullaban's painting is? Makes sense.
Ullaban? Midtown mentioned him in the clue. But who is it?
BB's own premier art prodigy turned research fellow at the Musée de la Vie in Paris?
Maybe Midtown's jealous they don't have an alum like that. The competition is stiff, but your tactics are stale. The greatest in the region shall soon prevail. Hey, Haley. Got another clue for you. Sent a pic.
Greatest in the region. If it's about another mural, you might want to try North Williamsburg.
Didn't BB and Midtown have a chess match there last week?
Yes. Regionals. Ended in a stalemate.
Aha! That explains why Midtown's so bitter. I'll check it out. Two murals this time? Man, Midtown really doesn't want us to find Lance. Good thing Brooklyn Visions has Spider-Man on their side. Man, where'd they get all this equipment? This setup is impressive. Like, ridiculously impressive. How'd they even have time to set this up? Main. As in Main Street? Main Street has hundreds of locations. I need more details. Wait, why didn't the second one light up? Must be more to do. I guess if I have time to be Spider-Man, they've got time to set up an elaborate puzzle around the city. Maybe a different path. Maybe I should turn it again. So there are two paths there. Gotta hand it to Midtown. They spent some serious time on this one. Red and blue flags. Could there be two paths? Must be the street number. Finally. Okay, what's it say? 1121 Main Street. That must be where they're hiding Lance.
Hey, Miles. Speak on it.
I think I found Lance. 1121 Main Street.
Knew I could count on you.
Lance. You around here, buddy? Lance the Lion. Time for you to head home. One of you must be RJ.
Spider-Man? No fair. Brooklyn Vision's cheated.
Whoa, Spider-Man? Guess BB couldn't figure it out on their own.
Thanks for the fun and games, but I've got to get this guy home.
Any luck?
On my way back. And I'm bringing a fluffy friend.
Lance! You found him!
Is he okay? Did they hurt him?
Looks safe and sound to me. They had him in the garage. It was kind of dusty. He might need a bath.
Anyway, hurry back. We're all ready for him.
On my way.
Spider-Man got him back!
Lance! You found him!
Lance is back!
You did it, Spider-Man! Thanks for getting Lance back safe, and just in time for the game!
Why couldn't I just take him out to dinner or something?
Seems like you might need some spider help.
Yeah, I had everything planned out. The clues, the screens, the art, the people, everything has to be perfect.
Whoa, 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 okay, I got you. Can you explain a little slower? What happened?
Okay, I want to ask someone to homecoming, but he's special. I couldn't just do flowers or chocolate. I got some screens, and I want to light them up with the message, but the generator's busted. Guy who rented it out to me won't answer. What a scam.
I think I can help.
Thanks. I rented the generator from Reynolds & Company Rentals. I'll send you the address.
On it.
Generators are going for a lot these days. This baby's ours. You understand?
That's no ordinary rental transaction.
something?
Hey! Weird. Nothing there.
You look tired.
Hey, you still there?
That takes care of these guys. I should check on the salesperson.
Thanks, Spider-Man.
Glad to help. Your client asked me to look into a delivery delay. I guess we got our answer.
Yeah, about that. I'd love to deliver this thing, but those idiots already did so much damage. If she's salvageable, it'll take weeks of repairs. Mind delivering the bad news for me?
Can do. Better call Vijay and give him the bad news.
Tell me some good news.
Well, it's news. Generator's busted.
Wait. Okay, I'm not out of ideas yet. Just come back. I've got something else in mind.
Since the generator's no good, does BV have any backup ones?
I know they keep generators on the roof, but they're all overpowered for my setup.
We'd blow a fuse. Unless we find something underpowered. I should be able to pick up that low voltage frequency.
And your electrical powers would fill in the rest!
Theoretically. Worth a shot.
Or a shock.
I've got a friend who would love that joke. Found a generator, but it's deactivated.
See? That should work great. Mind giving it your special spark?
Got the voltage we need. Now we just gotta route it to the ground floor.
Yes! I knew you'd figure it out.
Maybe I could connect these power nodes. Power seems to be traveling through an old circuit. Yeah! Maybe I should go into electrical engineering.
Thank you, a million. Oh, maybe you should call yourself the Great Electric Spider.
Thanks. I like Spider-Man just fine.
Oh! Just got a text. He's on his way. Don't go just yet. I could still use your help. Just hide.
Vijay's texting me.
What?
A whiteboard.
Oh, Vijay, what are you up to? Wait a sec. That's the equation he helped me with on our first date. Study session.
Study date?
Spider-Man, that's the first clue. Mind flipping it?
Okay, looks like I'm going this way. Okay, what is this? Aw, that's the movie we saw when we had our first kiss. Look, braces, lip balm and all. But still, best kiss ever.
Spider-Man, the poster is stuck. Can you give it a tug?
Oh! Vijay must be in the quad.
Time for the big reveal? Find a seat and grab some popcorn.
Vijay, this whole thing has you written all over it.
I've always known you're a special guy, and I'm lucky you're my special guy. I love you, Lucas. Will you home? Not exactly.
Gotta be something I can do to help here. Need to use my chain lightning.
Yeah! Homecoming? Oh, Vijay, of course.
Matching sequin blazers?
Hell yeah.
Phew, that was close.
Thank you for making this possible.
Holy crap! You really got Spider-Man in on this? Best day ever!
Anything for love, guys. Happy for you both. Enjoy homecoming.
Maybe I should ask Miss Nunez if I could turn it in late. No, she'll never go for that.
Hey, heard you lost a toy drone?
It's lost, but it's not a toy. I was using it to gather aerial footage for my senior project. I'd look for it myself, but it lost communication at 300 feet X and 140 feet Y. That's the Northeast building. Can you help? Our senior projects are due Friday.
Oh, right.
Wait, you knew that?
I get around. Hear lots of things. I'm Spider-Man.
Oh, okay then. So you'll look around for me?
I'm on it.
It must be stuck on a roof. Check the tall building on the northeast corner of town.
That drone has to be here somewhere. There it is. Hey, the data's corrupt. Can't turn the camera on, but it's rebooting.
Awesome. Thanks. Well, since you're up there, would you mind snapping a photo of campus for us?
I can make that happen.
We'd like a shot of the sky bridge from the rooftop. Could you take it? Perfect. Look at that composition and that lighting. You've really got an eye for this. Could we get a couple more? A shot from each of the other two super tall buildings around campus would do it.
Okay. Get to the tall buildings, snap a couple of pics. I can do that.
recruitment office. Is this senior project part of this year's AV Club recruitment video? If this shot doesn't wow the new kids, I don't know what will.
The students on campus love this! Great shot of the quad. Best lunch spot, hands down. Okay, so next. I forgot we need to capture students in their daily life. Just three shots of that, and we're golden. We want to capture the esports team, the drone club, and the greenhouse. Cool. Nice action shot of the drone. You capture their movement. Epic! An impromptu shot of Ponage in action. I'm not a gamer. Thank you. one of my favorite thinking spots on campus. The plants make great company. Hey, while you've been up there, I've been tinkering with the drone. Camera's still busted, but at least it still flies. One last favor. It's the last thing we need, for real. Could we get a tour of campus in one continuous shot from the air? You can meet us up on the rooftop to start the fly-through.
All right. I'll get something nice for you. Be a smooth shot if I land in the middle of it.
You can swing through it or glide. Either way, let's keep the shot off the ground.
In the air. Got it. Here I go. Woo! This thing is fast. Be a smooth shot of
exceptional. Thanks. You can swing through it or glide. Either way, let's keep the shot off the ground.
In the air. Got it. Here I go. Woo! This thing is fast.
Thanks for working your magic.
All in a day's work.
That'll do it. Thanks to you, this recruitment video is really gonna shine. Don't suppose you'd be down to do 10 hours of editing for me?
Better let the master cinematographer handle that part. Hey, Haley, what's up?
So all that help you gave folks at Brooklyn Visions, they banded together to make you a thank you gift.
That's sweet. But Spider-Man can't accept gifts, unless it's hugs.
Haha. Hugs are great. But I think you'll put this gift to good use. Swing by the rooftop garden when you get a chance.
friendly people, what's been up? I found the sweetest email in my inbox today, and I just had to share it with you. It reads, Dear Danica, I know you're reporting on high-profile stories these days, but if you have time, I'd like to forward a public thank you on your show. I'm a BVA senior who would never have gotten an A on their final cinematography project if it wasn't for Spider-Man's help. I was so grateful, I decided to name my new hamster after him. It meant a lot that he took the time to help me, given how much he's had to deal with lately. Sometimes the smallest good things make ripples. If you read this, thanks for reading. Sincerely, Odyssey. Oh, Odyssey, I love stories like this. Small things make such a difference. So, here is my challenge for all of you. Do something small today. Give a stranger a compliment, buy a friend a coffee, put a coin in the meter next to yours, anything. You never know what good it'll do. Well, that seems like enough advice for this episode. Take the most care, everyone, and take care of each other.
Nice. Hunters are trying to set something up on that roof.
Yay on the cloak coming back.
Minutes, if everything goes right.
We need it up now. We're stuck.
Yeah!
broke bad guys want to hang out? I've got plenty of time. I think I know how to use this. Beach day is canceled. That sand crystal's all mine now.
I leave the crate to the school and come home. Walk through the front door. But you're not there. They are. What have they done to you, Kimia?
The hunters were after him. Craven's real evil for having his people drag Marco's kid into this. Gotta find more crystals to figure out what went down.
Marco's memory is returning and he's agitated. The doctors are piecing together what happened. It sounds like it's not all his fault. I'll let you know if I hear more.
This down. Looks like that panel swings up. Another layer of security. This door's reinforced and controlled by an electric overlay. System's not getting any power. Need to spark it back online.
Ah!
one generator up and running. I think we need a little more power just to be safe. And we have a winner.
By the cage?
The cage? Thought it looked familiar.
We've got a great view of the hoops on the west side of the building. One of the most legendary street ball courts in the world. Before I started stealing it, most of my fights with your dad were on that blacktop.
No way! You and Pops used to battle?
Nah. We go to war. But when it was 2-on-2, we put it to rest. He was a bully baller, and I was a trash talker. We were undefeated.
How about we come back after your parole? Play a little pickup?
Trust me, nephew. You don't want to smoke.
Come on. My room could use another poster on the wall. Later, Unc. Marco's memory crystal. Let's get it. How are there so many of you? I'll give the sand crystal right back. I promise.
I start yelling, losing my cool. If they did anything to you, I can feel the sand about to take over. And then they splash me with some chemical. Don't know what it is, but trying my hardest to stay awake, I'm fading fast until I see black.
Must have been some strong stuff to sedate Sandman. And what happened to Kimia? perfect for Robbie.
You know, for a place where everyone's comfortable calling out when something's wrong, people here sure hate admitting when they're wrong. The writer in me does love the irony.
Some angry sand.
In some kind of dungeon. Lots of empty cells around. You're not here. But are you okay?
Marco must have felt so helpless. Trapped. With no idea where his daughter was. Like some hunters are on a stakeout.
Didn't install the wire correctly.
I don't care what they do. Why haven't you reset it by?
If you're gonna set up a secret cloaked outpost, make sure the cloak works, alright? Buggy Tech. I've been there.
Our code says Unk hit a stash here.
Getting the hang of this thing.
Thank you.
cleared out my stash at the old radio station.
I was wondering where I was.
That station was the hottest ticket in Brooklyn for up-and-coming hip-hop artists back in the day.
You and Pops get any airtime?
We got close, but they bumped us last minute for this next-level group out of Staten Island.
I still got your beats if you want them.
NYC ain't ready for a prowler Spidey mixtape. Take it easy, kid.
Hope Unk starts making music again. It'll be a good distraction for him. Where are they going? Someone's gonna get hurt. There's a blockade.
Get ready. He is coming. See? He took the bait.
Hunters always keep me on my toes. I think I can put this to better use than them.
This guy dips his hot dog buns in tomato juice before eating them. Now, I get that it makes it easier for them to go down, but tomato juice? Brother, that ain't right.
Missing Grandpa at Prospect Park. Oh, man. You better go check that out.
Spiderman, thank you for coming. I'm looking for my Grandpa Earl. He kept talking about meeting someone here, and now he's gone, and... Can you please help me find him?
Any clues on where he might be?
Just this picture. He was staring at it all morning.
This looks familiar. Some kind of exhibit.
This looks like it was taken 6 years ago. Around the same time of year, too. I'll find him, don't worry.
Please hurry. He gets confused, and I just don't want him to get scared or hurt or...
No Grandpa! But let's see what I can find!
those flowers by the sea lion pool. Is something else there? My wonderful Earl. Yep. This is him. Hey, I didn't find your grandpa yet, but I did find a note for him. It name drops a botanical garden.
My grandparents used to take weekend walks through the botanical gardens. That has to be where he is.
This nail has Grandpa's name on it. It can't be too far. If I could figure out what's in the inhaler, I could probably create a trail leading to Grandpa. Hey, your grandpa isn't at the gardens, but I was able to create a trail using his inhaler that should lead me right to him.
Oh no, really? Please hurry, he needs that thing like he needs lungs. Lately, I've been so busy. Sometimes taking care of him felt like a thing I had to do. But the thought of losing him, all I want is to sit with him.
Don't be so hard on yourself. But trying to keep responsibilities straight is tough. Trust me, I get it. You're doing your best. I found him by the lake. I'll hang with him until you get here.
You did? I'm on my way. Stay right there.
Hey there, sir.
Spider-Man? Whatever you think I did, I didn't.
Your granddaughter's looking for you, sir.
Granddaughter? Huh. Well, tell her I'll be back in a minute. I propose to my wife here. Right here, where we sit.
Man, you're making the rest of us look bad. How'd you ask?
First off, we had to go to the zoo. Never met a soul who loved animals more than that woman. I was terrified. I meant to ask her at the meerkats. She said they reminded her of me. But my knees were knocking, man. I couldn't see straight. We left the zoo and just kept walking. Ended up here. She, if you saw her, man, just perfect. But clumsy. Nearly fell into that pond there, face first. You ever been in love, Spider-Man?
Maybe.
It's beautiful. Nothing more beautiful. Can I tell you something, Spider-Man? I know I'm fading. It's scary as hell. Thought I'd be ready, but nothing gets you ready. Nothing. When I'm here, it's like she is too. Like I'm living it all over again. All nervous and sweating and whatnot. And I look into her eyes and it's like I'm home. I was so nervous that day, Spider-Man. Almost didn't even ask. It's like I blinked and she's gone.
I'm sorry.
You said my granddaughter was looking for me. Let's go see her.
I should have guessed you'd come here. Sorry we lost track of each other.
It was my fault for wandering off. But Spider-Man took good care of me. Had a nice chat about your grandma.
Oh yeah? She used to love this spot, huh? I feel like I spent every weekend here with her, feeding the duck.
I wouldn't doubt it. I don't know much, but I know that she loved you.
I know, Grandpa. She was always saying, Tasha, if you don't eat that sandwich, they will.
Tasha, you're funny like her. Too funny, kid.
Check out that crystal. Did I just step on one of you? My bad. You guys had enough yet? Sand Marcos are exhausted.
They say their boss is coming soon, and that he wants to meet me. I'm not waiting around. Sorry to break our promise, Kimmy, but I'll tear this city apart to find you.
Marco thought Kraven's people hurt his kid. No wonder he went nuclear.
Marco never got the chance to find her. I gotta make sure she's safe. Maybe there's another crystal over by where Marco's memory shattered in the first place. Crystal. But where are my sandy friends? What the hell? Is that a ghost? Inside Marco's head. Those giant spikes, are they protecting the crystal? It's working. Just need to keep it up. I don't think he wants us in here.
I tried to be the best dad for you, Kimia. I really did. All I can do is hope they didn't hit you and that you're safe at your mom's. I love you so much, Mia. We'll be together again one day. I know it.
Hey, been calling you. My source at the raft told me Marco keeps repeating some address in Queens. Sending it to you now. I think you should check it out.
Her mom's. Maybe that's where Kimia is. Thanks, MJ. Any chance you can get a line to Marco at the raft?
Hang on while I look into it. Okay, all set. Patching him through now.
Spider-Man. Sorry for my... well, the mess. Thank you. You helped me get my mind right.
Sorry you got roped into all this. Think your daughter might have made it to her mom's. Head in there now.
If she's there, do me a favor. Give her those crystals. Something to remember me by.
You got it. I hope you get that normal life you wanted soon, Flynn.
She's okay. Wish I could do more, though. Maybe Pete's lawyer friends could help bring this family together again. Uncle Aaron's got a stash here. Better find it. Circuit box? Guess I'm zapping my way in. The door, but it activated that first switch. There must be more circuit boxes nearby that activate the rest of them. There's a box. Uncle Aaron must have set these on a timer. I'm gonna have to spark each box before it runs out. Found another one. Thank you.
it's all of them. Should have access to the stash now. Looks like that's all the stashes. Wait, my suit sink into another one? It's right by where I met up with Unk. Maybe his code... it's buggy. I should go check with him. Huh. In good condition, too. Nice.
When my son was growing up, I helped coach his youth baseball team here. Every game we played. The parents talk more trash than the kids. Myself included.
Looks like a bad deal to me. Let's stop it. Deal's off.